I'm just getting what I can. You can never have too much B-roll. Toy of the Year award?
Yeah. Toy of the Year, the dancing group. It's now $10.
I do like that Super Ultimate Garage.
On day one, moving around, and gotta say that definitely in my top 10 for the show is the Captain Blake from The Fog. So this is like a deep, deep cut. This is John Carpenter's the original Fog. This is the leopard pirate that, you know, comes back, haunt the whole town of Antigo Bay. It's just amazing, the detail, and to get a figure so obscure of this character, it's just amazing. This is awesome. Now, I do like right over here, like the Herbert West that we have from Re-Animator. So as hard figured goes, these are really cool. I definitely like the Re-Animated cat, and that we get the Doctor's head inside a pan, which is awesome. That's really cool. I wish they actually made the body so that you could have the two together. That would be really, really sweet. It's asking a little much. And of course, we do have the classic Freddy's right over here, the tuxedo bound. I think these are great. Put these out at Halloween. So we're in here like 2 hours. Gotta say that this animated series Batman 1/6 scale, it's a figure. It's from Mondo Tees. This thing is awesome. It's gonna make my top 10. Absolutely love this. However, it's to be determined. Look at the paint. I mean, it still has that animated series like feel, but yet it's just so much more. It's really, really cool. Easy top 10. Of all the characters you do, here is the last moment of the film, of the show, and here is the first moment of the show.
No, I want this shirt so bad.
Yeah, it's like E-Man version of Undertale.